Does Mr. O know we've arrived?
He's not here yet, sir. And where is Mrs. O?
So they were delayed in London, sir. I got the letter. They'll be here for dinner.
We tell the story in Ireland about that. I never spoke to you, gentlemen.
I'm not English. My name is Prince Nikita Starlov.
I'm afraid I didn't catch your name.
Blow. Blow. William Henry Blow.
Oh. Good Lombard.
I'm afraid you've got the wrong bag.
You're very observing, Mr. Blow. See ya.
Do you suppose I have time for everything? It's not right to go inviting a house full of guests.
Much. Describing every room. You think you've been at the scene of the crime?
My dear boy, in my opinion, you haven't a chance.
How is that? Lack of imagination.
Him over the brain like you and Owen can take rings around you anytime he wants to.
No man ever got the better of me. Yet.
How about a woman?
Yes, yes. One should never trust a woman. She's purely manipulative. I don't know why I didn't see her before. She was very strange in the kitchen this morning.
It's no use, Mr.
So this piece of the scene is the remote execution of the real survival.
How
did they get out of the room?
I don't know.
Okay, you can say, but you just have to go to Microsoft.
Thank you.
pictures you have to go to Microsoft. Welcome to...
Can somebody ask us for something? We'll go along the street like this at night.
Helen's sitting off, you know.
No, she's back. She's
waiting.
I'll say it, yeah, but I don't know how many days
she's going. It's nice, David, it's lovely. It's nice and warm. And she's a big thing, too.
I suppose you want to get your jacket on, Paul.
Couldn't get it off. I'm sitting at the top. No, I'm busy, man. Here, I'm just a little bit of it. Yeah, just next to the wizard, the Zano's brought this wee
first.
The hour
And we wonder why no rainbow will follow.
This is always pure dead, isn't it? Down here.
It was about 50 feet, right?
Remember I'm talking about the top cliff?
Still, it was only about 50 feet. Wouldn't it take you to the railway line? About 50 feet would take you to about a third of the...
That isn't 50 feet.
No, it will be. Columns, when I read about it, the columns, the ones that hold it up, are over 100 feet. You know the ones that are straight over there?
Mm-hmm.
They're over 100. And if I remember right, the top of that bridge over there with the flash, ain't how long they are.
Look how fast that one's going.
About 50 feet would take you to about a third of the...
That isn't 50 feet.
No, it will be. I think. The columns. When I read about it, the columns, the ones that hold it up, are over 100 feet. You know the ones that are straight over there?
Mm-hmm.
They're over 100. And if I remember right, the top of that bridge over there with the flash, ain't how long they are.
Look how fast that one's going.
Mm-hmm.
know. No sure about that. There's bad times, I guess.
Customs just passed each other.
No, I think that's it. Stay it. Richard Haney jumps off the train there, right? He's one of them pillars, right? And the guys, the police are hunting for him, and the guy's shouting, "Do you know? No, you can't stop the train on the bridge." There's that stop. It's coming to a stop up there.
Why is it stopping?
I don't know. Come on, we'll be up nasty.
When you go?
Well, it's not fun to have a guess.
No, I know that. But I don't know, I can't even see that end.
Would you say, from here to the houses over there, right, just straight in front of us, would be like walking from my ma's house to Condoric Village?
What?
Just
right
here.
Across?
Aye.
No.
Would you say that would be further?
Aye, pretty obviously if I said.
Mind you, them denims are going in the wash.
Yeah.
Them denims are going in the wash. Look.
Keeps it in a bit of paper.
That train didn't stop.
When I put my jacket on. Precious me, you. Sorry, my dab hand it, but I can't see.
We'll come back to your name shall my name to him the next time you pray. Burden today. I know that when
If you look, although this is probably more down to Ira, to be fair, my personal favourites include the clearly remote piece of toast, as well as Gershwin made his money from concert fees and royalties.
This is his name, old classic band with credential. It's all part of the blind from the blue. Still to come on Classic FM. The Classic FM
evening. Tonight our great composer, Neil Spector, on the programme, Marvelous to my father.
Yes, he man to us.
Right. The oldest trick in the book. Knock a penny off it and call it. What do you call it then? Did you know what somebody says to you? Could you?
Musical studies. It wasn't until his girlfriend persuaded him.
I was absolutely nutty.
Why did you do that?
The guy behind me wanted to.
Heavens, this dazzles so high, it's one of the best films of the year since the last one was born.
so the piece ends on a solid giant note. Here's Limo Peshek to conduct the world of the Full of Octopus.
Yeah,
it's not.